tonight, a child was hit by a car in Pittsburgh's Northview Heights neighborhood. Police say that a six-year-old was hit on Mount Pleasant Road. The driver did stay at the scene, and the child was not severely injured. He was taken to Children's Hospital as a precaution in good condition.